What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops. Okay, I am gonna do the final moon battle section of Super Mario Odyssey again, because for some reason my file got lost. This time we'll be using Yuzu number 37, so let's go ahead and do that. I added a mod, I hope it shows. It's real cool if it does, and I'll show you how to get it after we're done this episode if it in fact does load. And if you're wondering where should I put my mod files, I'll have to show you that after as well. Let's make it large screen and we'll get into this and beat Bowser again. Do the final scene of the moon one more time. And it looks so much better now on this emulator than it did when I first tested this game out about almost 6 months ago. Already, time is flying. Speaking of flying, look how quickly that loads in now. And we have the 4X docked mode app mod running as well, so you'll see that it looks so much more crystal clear. It might run a little slower because of the accuracy of the video. We'll see. There's Uncle Mario. When I got my new computer here and transferred over my files, I ended up losing some of my save files, so we have to do a few things over again. That's okay. We're just going to turn it down so it's not blasting severely. Alright, here it is. The moon. Turn it down a bit on this as well. So you can see how much nicer this looks now. You can actually see the indentation of the sand grains. Okay, unfortunately we have to do it all over from the beginning because the save file was lost, as I mentioned. Alright, that's Gonzo. Oh no. Right on the edge of leaving us for good. Whoa. Get up there, Uncle Mario. That was a super close call. Okay, we gotta go in here. There, let's get that view. So right now it's running at 53 FPS, that's beautiful. There we go, up and over. Look at those hops. Whoops. I took my eyes off it. Looks like we already have that moon, as a matter of fact. So, let's see how many moons we do have, in fact. We got them all, actually. So all we need to do is just go fight Bowser. There's no more moons to find. Just gotta do the battle zone again. That's alright. So, let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Whoa. Whoops. All right. No more fooling around, I promise. Spending money on dying. Let's get some money back here. All right, there we go. Okay, what's that down there? There's an opening now. Check that out. That wasn't there before. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna die here again. I to make sure I don't get hit at least even once here. Close call there. Alright, very close call there too. Booyah! Ring your grill. Excuse me. Grill. All right, with your velvety dress. So that looks a lot better this time around. Man, it looks like we made our money back that we lost from dying. There. Oh, there's a heart. Need that, that's for sure. Alright, took it to the lady. Let's move. Alright, here we go. There. All we need is 3 bits. Where are those? 3 bits to find. I can't knock that off. I thought I could. Nothing secret in here. Nope. Check every crater. You never know, you might find something. Something worth your while. Nothing there. Taking a look over here. There's the World Wide Web over there. Look how nice that looks. All right, come here, Froggy. That's some mad hops, y'all. Up. bit more, Mario. There we go. Bust it out. Oh, we got it already. Never mind. Not letting me through there. Secret coins. Side of this church. Down we go. You don't have to worry about that. There's everybody. Alright, so the mod works. Instead of Bowser, now we got Bone Bowser. Dry Bones looks awesome. I'll show you where to get that mod after this. That looks so cool. Mario! Alright, so this is gonna be fun. Look how mad Uncle Mario is. There we go. Okay, skip it. Okay. Let's do this. Bring it, Bones. What job was that? Keep your dopes up. Right in your face, Bony. Alright. That'll teach you. Now look how cool that looks. The fire actually shows now. It never showed before. This is awesome. Bring it, Bonesy. Alright.
making it to you. Running like a coward, huh? Got me good that time. Got lucky that I got stuck a little bit. I need a heart badly. Time is running out now, Bowser. Hey. Jeez. Give me a heart. You're down. All right, I gotta stay alive here. What? No. Hey. Okay, let's do that again. Let's go get our 6 hearts for free. We'll come back and get this guy once and for all. All right, where is it now?
Over there. Not here either. We'll go to the ship. Maybe that's where it is. Down over that way. So that question mark boxes. Should be right here. Or is it over there? Oh man. Holy smokes. Okay, I'm getting a little irritated now. Should be right at that question mark box. At least that's what I would think, right? There it is. Alright, that was rough. Okay, let's get back there now. Here we go. Tables have turned, Mr. Bowser. Let's go get him. All right, here he is again. Rolling thunder, here I come. All right, skip that. Skip that. All right, no more fooling around now. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Knock you out. Let's go, Bones. Hey, come on. Full strength, there we go. Okay. That's more like it. Up 2-0 on my part here. Let's keep going. Oops. Hey. Getting cooked here. Need some hearts big time. Okay, we got one at least. One's better than nothing. Hey.
coward. Time. Come here, Dizzy Duck. That's it. Breaking your jaw. Okay. Now we're gonna become Bone Bowser. She could easily have slipped out of that. Oh, actually, it was a force field. Maybe she couldn't have. Alright. Oh. The game cubes are falling from the sky. And the whole world is dissolving. Let's go, Uncle Mario. We gotta become him. Yes,
this is wicked.
Oh my, look how cool that is. Vision stay the same. That'd be cool if that turned to Bone Mario, Bone Bowser too. All right, let's see if we can find those three gemstones that are missing. Look, he even has the mustache, yo. Hop on my shoulder, Bone.
Let's go for a ride. Okay, you bag of bones. Let's go.
Okay, there we go. Keep your eye open for some gems. Guy's a heavyweight though. Let's go. Gems, they can't be here, I don't think. Okay, let's just go for the clear. What? Oh my goodness. Alright, no more fooling around, I promise. Okay, we're just gonna clear it and that's it.
Wreck-It Ralph over here. Super bone jump.
We're not going for the other side, we're just going for this side.
Up and out of here. Bring the bridge down. Timber.
Time to get in there quickly. Shrink it down.
That's cool. He blows blue flames.
He turned back to look. No gems there.
Break it down, yo. Destroy it all.
Right on his head. Okay. There's the
good old earthy.
We're closer to this one. Let's do this one. One down, three to go. Well, technically four.
Beat it down.
There's two.
Like a running back, we're going through this. Yeah, the shadow circle.
All right.
Two left. What the heck?
Hey, I tried to get out of the way.
Couldn't do it.
All right, one last one. Let's go get it.
Get to the middle.
Move to the side a little bit.
It's all right, let's go.
Easy. Didn't catch on that first. Look how happy he is.
Fill it up, let's go.
Charge up that beam, there it comes.
Listen to him roaring.
Such an awesome game. What a wicked mod that is, too. Stop the landing, Mr. Mario. We have that amiibo right here. I found it. It was lost for a while, but there she is. Ooh, my Mario. And here's Mr. Bowser. We got the Groom Bowser somewhere too. I don't know where he is at the moment. But I like these amiibos, man. What you saying, Uncle Mario? She got a shine on for you. It's a me here, gonna get a kiss. Be the chump. For you, my lady. Rage. Look at that rage, man. Jealous boyfriend. This was such a burn when this came out. Oh, snap. Double denial. We're gonna watch the credits. Don't leave it there, Chief. Boosh! Double kick to the schnoz. That's awesome. Alright, we'll let the credits play as we always do every time we clear an amazing game. Just out of respect for the people that make these games for us, we'll watch it. So we'll let this go. I'm going to turn down the volume a little bit because the song is a little choppy still. But for the most part, that looked amazing. All right, hang on a second. Amazing places Mario's seen and has been to. By the way, check my channel. I started Luigi's Mansion 3, did 2 episodes of that amazing game so far, and I am totally digging that game in so many ways. It's awesome. Not a letdown whatsoever. Worth every penny. Go pick it up for yourself. You'll enjoy it for reals. I know I am. Look at Uncle Mario's face down here. Excuse me? The dragon. I like that dragon. That's one of my favorite levels here, the temple. Very Japan inspired. Has a look of focus or what? Scaly dinosaur. Right, so that leads us back to Princess Peach's castle. There's a lot of fun stuff to do on there that I added through other mods. Thanks for playing. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching me play. GameCubes are now accessible for additional moons. That's almost 3 years ago already. Okay, so let's head to that Mushroom Kingdom. Take a quick peek. There it is. All right, here we are. Looks nice. There's the moon. Hey, wake up, Mario. You got things to do. All right. Yeah. Buy a liquor toast. Well, yeah. More stuff to do. So. All right. If this mod works, which it did originally, but we're going to go see if it works quickly now. It's a very, very cool one. First, these ones next. All right, let's go see what we can buy. Capto, what are you saying? Oops. We'll need Yoshi to get up there actually, but I thought I could try this way. Give me our stack of money. See what they got to sell us. What kind of costumes can we buy? What's up? All right. We need all those to get those. By 10. Might as well. Okay. We only have 4 purple coins. I don't think we can get anything yet. Yeah, we got not enough for nothing. So. See if anything new came up. 31 left, 11 left for that. Put on the classic cap. Alright. Alright. Adios. Alright. Let's go see if that mod works now. Old school, new school, Super Nintendo. Alright, Mr. Mario. Still need Yoshi. Alright, see some more purple Kalamans down there and over there. Let's go get them. Thanks, Cat Mario. Appreciate it. Some more over here. This tree branch is sparkling for some fine reason. What do you know? It's a star. Okay. Sheep wrangling time. Get in there, hombre. Okay, we got three more over here. Defying. Here, there's a tunnel over here to go into. Some more shiny purple coins. Heart attack. Something's sparkling right here, y'all. Oh. Nice. Okay, let's get up there. To do that one again. Okay, let's get up there faster. Will we reach it in time without the shake ability? Oh, we're up there too. Just didn't get the jump out in time. Hang on, Yoshi, we're coming. Okay. Yoshi, how you doing? There is a way up here with Yoshi. I did it before. forget it. We'll come back to this later. Alright. On to the Mylod showcase we were talking about. Let's bust inside the princess's castle. That way you go get the bunny rabbit too. And plant this one. Nice toss, Mario. There you go. Put a little arc into it. Okay. Fine with the purple coin so far.
As I get these ones, they're right here. Get the jump I wanted. Well, let's get these ones. They're right here in this tree. Okay, got him. Now we got him. Perseverance pays off. Okay, in we go. What up, Tobe? What you saying? We got. Alright, so in the original N64 game, if you looked up at the sun, something good would happen. Well, on this one, it's similar to that. And it worked, because there's the pipe there. Talk to Toad at first. Gonna give us a nice prize. How you doing, Toadette? Active archivist, Toadette. Hooray! Sweet. Alright. Let's go into that pipe now. This is such a cool mod. It's a nice throwback to the original. That is so cool.
There's Moon in here. Okay, we don't need him bothering us, so get rid of him like so. Okay, the moon is in a weird, or the star is in a weird spot. Just come up top, jump towards it. That started to make me a little worried, actually. Alright, where are we going to now? Tank City. Remember, that's the toughest one to get. Before. Are you sure?
Dad, how do you look up in the sky?
This one is a special mod. They made a pipe instead. But it looks just like the original M64.
Dad, how did you notice that?
They did a real great job with this mod.
Yeah,
it's in my head.
64?
Yes. I've got Cappy right now. I'm honorable.
Daddy, my shorts are ripped.
Go change them up, bud.
Daddy, they got a big hole.
Go change them up.
Daddy, can I throw them out?
Maybe Mommy could sew them.
Maybe they're broken.
Better try and sew
Daddy,
them.
Look,
okay, she'll sew them. We'll wait for our hat. We'll do that tank one last, and then we'll wrap up this little mod run here. Oops. Okay, you get a long time, so let's see if we can do it, actually. Okay, we gotta make our way all the way up to the top. Actually, we'll get this one first. This one's a nice, easy one to get. 1 second, telephone call. Sorry.
Did I erase these ones?
Look right here. just out of range to get that purple coin. And we didn't make it up here in time to get this moon. I can go on a nice road warrior adventure though. Oh, that tickles, Cody. So we need 10 Goombas to get that one. Hey. Danger Dan over here. That hurt big time.
Daddy Cody tickled you?
Yeah, she sure did. Okay, we have to find all the purple coins too. That's another mission. Took care of him. Build up your coins if you wanted to. There's another one. Alright, let's do the 10 Goomba. There's one. We need 10. There's two. Got number 12 over there. Run up here. We'll come get that one after. Get that purple coin as well. Eat. Easy. How many we got? 2, 4, 6, 8. Should be after this guy. Should be enough. There's the button. We're going big time here. We're too tall now. Oh, it just wiggled around. There it is. All right. Okay. Go get the one with the chomp. Do this too. Okay, it's nothing. Still want to check though. Hey. to stretch and bust. All right. One more, two more to get. The tank and then the purple coin one. Okay, to get the purple coins, see that slingshot we saw? Let's go get a hold of it. Okay, let's bust open this. There's another one in there. All right. Purple coin. No, we didn't get them all. We have to go the other side of the building. Okay. Gets down here. Conveniently, they came through here too. There's the star. Okay. Stepping up here, and then the last one to get is the tank. Okay, we gotta try and get up there as fast as we can now. Mario, you can do this. To do that all over again. And there's another purple plant up there too. Here we go.
don't get it this time, I'm gonna give up. Just due to time. Again, man, come on.
Get to it. Yes, we did it. We got them all. All right, everybody. Let's get out of here. Awesome mod that it is. Gonna get out and through the pipe and wrap it up. Mission accomplished. All right, go cash these in at the ship, and then we'll wrap up this little episode. So cool. So that is that. Fast travel here. Cash these in. And then next episode, we'll do some more stuff. There we go. $2.52. All right, everybody. New products added. Sweet. Okay. We'll leave it here. Now we can travel anywhere we want, and we can even go to the darker side of the moon, or dark side, I should say. But we will leave this here. All right, everybody. I want to say thank you very much for watching. Let's save it. And then we'll shut it down. We will do more of this, I promise. Let's pause it. Let me show you a few things quickly. Here is my Twitter page, at Game Drops Pops. I'm on PS3 and PS4, except it's Game Drops Pop out the S. Don't forget to check out my Twitch page right there, Game Drops Pops. Here is my Mixer, Game Drops Pops, as you can see. I also got a Facebook group page here. If you want to join this group, go right ahead. Post your game streams and or videos. And on top of that, let's show you my Switch friend code right here. If you want to send me one, go right ahead. I'm also on the Wii U right there, GameJobsPops23. And if you are a friend, a follower, or any of that, to all of it, or even one, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I got to go, but I'll be back next time with another game. Until then. Peace. Later. Bye.